Patient screening is very important in MRI. We as technologists decide what metal can and cannot go into the magnet. Here is a demonstration of our MRI safety sign that has paper clips in it. As anything, when you walk into the room, the closer to the magnet you get, the stronger the magnet gets. As I get closer to the magnet, it gets stronger, and when I let it go, it snaps it right in. Again, with our badges as well, we have to have plastic on our badges, because if we get too close, the badges will attach as well.